down axis. Woohoo! Whoa! That was awesome. A little nose wheelie across the top of that one. Oh yeah, that's a very steep little chute there. Oh. Yeah, this trail was one of the first like trails I really loved when I first started riding in Sedona here. Still a fairly new trail, but it's got a pretty decent descent over about 3 miles. Descends almost 500 feet, but there are a few little uphills in the middle. Not too bad though. Yahoo! Oh, that's awesome. It's quite a rock garden there. It's hard to pedal through that one. If I was going to describe this trail with one word, it would be roller coaster. You get a lot of fun little whoops, especially at the end. It gets real fast. Nice. Trail so rocky, I would say should run a few PSI higher, at least in your rear tire, than normal if you're really going to be sending it on this trail. Ooh. That was not the line I meant to take. Woo! Oh, yeah. go. Oh, there go the deer. Woo! Coming at them too fast. They can't hear me until I'm on top of them. Oh, punchy climb. Soft camber right here. We're getting down towards the bottom. We're gonna hit a real swoopy section here in a minute. There's Bolo on the right. All right, this right here gets nice and fast. Woo! Oh. All that abuse on my tires, here we are at the bottom. Time to climb back up to the cultural center.